was a crow. He was feeling very thirsty. He flew about in search of water. He caught sight of a jug and flew down to it. But the water was low to reach. He was really disappointed. He was about to fly away. When he took up a clever pen, he saw a heap of pebbles beside him. He broke some of them and dropped them into the jug one by one. This made the water rise to the brim. He grabbed it to his heart's content and flew away full of joy.